And this is the testimony, that God gave us eternal life, and this life is in his Son. The one having the Son has the life. The one not having the Son of God does not have the life. 1 John chapter 5, verses 11-12, Disciples Literal New Testament. If one does not have the Lord Jesus Christ, one has nothing. For everything in this evil, satanic world system is passing out of existence. All its pleasures, pursuits, and riches are soon to vanish, as are those who seek to serve it and its desires. Erelong, the first things shall be no more. True life is to be found only in the Son of God. It is the one abiding in Jesus Christ, the one doing the will of God, who shall remain for the age to come, which is everlasting and enduring. 1 John chapter 2, verses 15-17, verse 19, and verse 24, chapter 5, verse 19, and Revelation chapter 21, verse 4.